lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets. Vrani, and here's Mohamed Salah. Rice, well, that's where he wants it. Well positioned to make that interception. Castledine, Goyos. Oh, he's found him. Mohamed Salah! Certainly could have and should have made more of that. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Salah, he's got away. He's had a shot. He's delivered all right. Quite fabulous, all his own doing. That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Good footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish, and that kind of dribbling is really smart. Chelsea themselves into the lead, and that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Goyos. It's a promising ball. It's a fabulous position. It was on the back foot. And it's Salah. Hetic. Barry gets it back. First 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now. Well, they definitely will be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two. And the game has already resumed here. Manchester United don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though. Rice drives it forward. The defence can get it clear. Soric. Goyos. Vrani. Ball has a pop! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome. Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close. Tried to play it through. It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure. Good challenge. Stood up well against this man. Forward it goes. Barry. Castledine. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, at the moment, their chances of getting back in contention.
And Kuijos!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot. And it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Soric. Castledine. Soric. Goyos gets into some space. Danger averted for now.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Bordas.
Goyos. Goyos plays it in. It is a corner.
Mohamed Salah with the short one.
Redmond. Driving on, he could shoot it. Hits one!
Decent enough try. A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Some court. Di Maria. Castledine. Arthur. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Keeper's ball.
Brings it to a close. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim,
it's just a bad day at the office, Peter. They look below par in all areas, and it has to be cause for genuine worry.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.